New this morning, a shooting in West Philadelphia sends a man to the hospital overnight. It happened around 2:45 this morning on the 200 block of North 58th Street. Police found the man shot in the leg. He's expected to be okay. Investigators are working to determine a motive for the gunfire. At last check, no arrests have been made.